there you have it. All right, let's get it going in 3, 2, 1. Go, 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 go. Let's go. Let's go. Poly Mega Weapons, Mega Seeker. Nice. Serviceable. Not great, but serviceable. Okay. That was a serviceable 1-1. Looks like we're starting with a couple second lead. That's fine. That's fine and good, I guess. There, maybe losing a second or two. Alright, still 2.9 ahead. Solid, we might gain that second or so back. Nope, not quite. Lose a tenth instead. Not a great faster, but not a bad one either. Skate away with this one with 1.3 saved. 4 seconds ahead going into embryo.
There he is.
different than you do for a normal embryo fight, honestly. I'm gonna lose a couple seconds for some reason, but whatever. 3.5 loss, so we're almost back to even going into zone 2. The rest of our lead there. And then some. Dang it. I'm behind by 4. Gain it all back and then some on Flux, apparently. Good. Back to 2 in the green. Pretty good cleanup. We'll gain another couple here. Okay, I forgot to change my Twitch title on this. Oh well. Sure, it's fine. Change it after we're done with the run. Oh, come on. I thought I could outpace that. Oops. Oh, damn it. Wow. Sucking it up on process here, huh? Eating it and then some on process. Great. Great, great, great. Back in the red, going in the Vespa. Very dangerous. Oh, for fuck's sake. Why is Vespa always such a gigantic pain in the ass? I don't know how you approach her. Yeah, cool! Getting outrun by a big old group of wasps, that's really fucking cool. Oh my god, are you serious? What is that, like 5 downs? That's really shitty. Yep, 5 downs, lost 13 seconds, perfect. That's what we like to see. What the fuck? Alright. Walk right into that, I guess. Bad checkpoint too. Bad spawns. Bad timing to power-ups. Yeah, this run's probably in the shitter by now. I got a reasonably okay start through one and most of zone one and most of zone two, but now it's just real bad. Bad start. Losing a very small amount here. I don't know that we can recover 27 seconds, though. We're already about halfway through the run. So that remains to be seen. All the way the fuck over there. Well, we're falling back a whole bunch on transit. Incredible. Two flat and 15 second gain. Gaining back any on heat. We're not losing any either. Or nothing of consequence, really. Alright. Pretty reasonable revolution, and we'll be back in the green. My goodness. Roller coaster. 21 second gain back ahead by 8 seconds, huh?
Initiating containment protocol.
That's ridiculous.
Establishing defense perimeter. Attempting capture.
Serviceable. Okay, that was a reasonable justice, I guess. We were a touch slow. That's alright. That's alright, we still gained 115. We're gonna lose just about all of our lead there. Yep. Oh boy, just barely flirting with even here. Okay. Alright then. Shut down. dipping below into the red here, but not by much. Still might be recoverable. This is gonna be a real trick if we can manage it. Losing bits and pieces here. Eventually we'll get to the point where this will be unrecoverable, but we might still be able to pull this out. Do a piece of work if we can. Back in the green with this one. Yep, just barely another flat 2 on a stage 4, on a zone 4 level. Oh boy, we are cutting this to the wire as always. Yep. blue for this one, but no such luck. A much better Venom than our previous one, apparently, so we're gonna be well into green now. Which is good, but we can still lose it. Absolutely still lose it by doing dumb bullshit like that. A pretty good centrifuge if the timer's not even counting down for us. 202, alright. Sizable gain. Probably gonna lose a bit there because that was a little bit silly. 3 and a 3.4, huh? Most of the dumb bullshit. Gain or lose there. Gain significantly. Another 8 seconds down. Oh, how did she fucking grab that out from under me? You little shit. Fucking get out of here with that. Oh, that's super lame. Luckily, it's not gonna cost me much. It's just really dumb. It's just extremely dumb. Again, probably didn't lose me much, if anything, but my goodness, that was dumb. Wow, 210 liquors is pretty good. Wow, and we gained 37. Okay. Our licorice fight on our previous PB must have been pretty bad. She must have gotten a battery or two off of us last time, but that time was pretty good. Pretty solid go at Medulla there. Another 18 seconds saved. We're not gonna quite get a sub 45, but it'll definitely be a whole heck of a lot better than last time. Very close to the sub 45. Not quite. That's okay. That's okay. Yeah, a nice 4506 though. Wow. Well,
these readings make no sense. For the safety of everyone.
Well, we definitely fucking pulled it back in the latter half of zone 4 and then the entirety of zone 5. Because look at that shit. That's ridiculous.